Mazda Madison again. Happy spring to you. Since spring is upon us, a bunch of us are going to be taking some road trips or cutting some corners, having a good time. You know, one of the common questions we get at the dealership is, what do these yellow numbers mean at the gas pump, which is your octane rating? You know, you got unleaded, unleaded plus, unleaded premium, 87, 89, 91. Well, that octane rating has to do with the light off point. So as the higher the number goes, the more stable the fuel is. So the more it compresses, the less it is to the issue. If it's you, a Mazda turbo like this guy, you want to run 91 octane to get maximum power and also maximum longevity out of your engine. Now, if you're running a regular Skyactiv, 87 or 89 will do you just fine. So think about that next time you get ready this spring to go out and enjoy carving some corners. That's what we're going to do. Have a good one.